All right, class, so what I want to do is I want to go back over grid map spiral level 2, and I want to show you a different way that you can do level 2, okay? So again, it says program the VR robot to draw a spiral that hits every square. Use the pen to have each side of the spiral a different color, okay? So if you haven't viewed my other grid map spiral level 2 video, take a look at that, okay? The code's going to be slightly different than this one, okay? So let's take a look. Again, I'm going to use my code that is that I used in for grid map spiral level 1 as just kind of a base, and we're going to add on to it. So for the very first thing is that I know that, well, it's going to be black all the way up for this side, okay? But then I want this side to be red, and then I want this side to be green, and this side to be blue, okay? So in order to do that, let's go ahead and grab the pin color set, and it's got to be set robot pin color, not set pin color, set print color, okay? So let's go to put that right there. Let's change this to red. All right, and then we're going to come down, and I want this next one to be green, so I'm going to grab another one, set robot pin color, and I'm going to say change that to green. All right, perfect. Okay, so the next thing I want to do is I want to, let's see, I know I want the very bottom part to be blue. So what I need to do is I need to go grab, let's see, set robot pin color and put this right underneath here. I'm going to set it to blue. And then I basically need to repeat a couple of these lines right here. Okay? So let's go ahead and grab the turn right for 90 degrees. Let's grab the drive forward. And let's go to variables, and I'm going to put distance. Okay, and then going back up north here, I want this side to be black. So let's go to the looks again, go to set robot pin color. We've got it set to black. Perfect. Okay. So now what I want to do is underneath there, I'm going to do another turn right. And I'm going to say 90 degrees. And then I'm going to go forward again. And I'm going to say distance. And let's go ahead and put this right here. And then at the very end here, I want to go, let's say here, I'm going to do another set distance, and I'm going to have that change. I'm going to use an operator here, and I'm going to put distance, the variable, and I'm going to have it subtract by 200. And because we've got twice the code, okay, because we're changing it to red, to green, to blue, to black, this repeat does not need to be on 10, it needs to be split in half. So let's go with 5, okay? Let's see if this works. I'm gonna hit play. Let's see what we got here. So we're going up black. Awesome. Now we're inside the repeat. It's red. We're gonna go down. Should be green. Perfect. We're gonna decrease the distance by 200 going across. It's now blue. And then going back up, it should be black. Perfect. All right. Let's see if this goes all the way through correctly here. And what's the difference between this level 2 and the last level 2 is that all the sides are the exact same color. So you'll notice it's red, 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 blue, 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 green, 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 and black, black, black. All right, we're almost done. We're on our last repeat here. Perfect. That is it. So that is another way to do grid map spiral level 2. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to me.